And an elderly driver has smashed into diners at a Laylaw café, leaving several injured and a trail of destruction in his wake. Emergency crews say it's amazing no one was killed in this freak accident, the latest in a string of shop smashes. Yasmin Payton joins us live now from the scene. Yasmin, do we know what happened in this case?
Mal, a man in his 80s has tried to reverse out of a car park here at the Laylaw Shopping Centre, but as he did that, he accelerated and hit up to four people sitting at the bakehouse behind me. It's believed one of the women was pregnant. All of the patients have been treated for minor injuries and are now in a stable condition at hospital. The driver was treated for shock.
It is a freak accident, and it's a wonder how he got into this department. He's got into this position. As you can see, he's in between three poles and hit the building. As you say, it's very lucky that no one else has been hit, and we're very fortunate there hasn't been any casualties here today.
Just the other day, an elderly female driver ploughed into a supermarket in North Fitzroy, but luckily there were no injuries in that incident. This latest crash this afternoon is just one of a number of accidents today. At around 3 a.m. this morning, a group of five friends were involved in a crash at Travancore. Incredibly, all of them survived. The timing of this car accident may have spared the lives of five university mates who crashed on their way home from a city pool hall.
Lucky that there wasn't any other traffic around, yeah.
And especially that sort of speed.
A 21-year-old was driving a Holden Commodore along Mount Alexander Road in Travancore just after 3 this morning. He hit a traffic island and slammed into a railway bridge, then travelled 70 metres across 9 lanes, including tram tracks, into a power pole.
I believe speed may be a factor. And inquiries obviously pending regarding whether or not alcohol was affected.
Had the car not hit the power pole, it would have gone over the embankment, dropping about 10 metres to this concrete slab below. By chance, an ambulance was passing by and helped the driver and front passenger, who were trapped and unconscious. Three of the five men in the car, aged between 19 and 23, were taken to hospital. Kunal Rana says he's amazed his teenage brother-in-law, Abu Sheikh, survived.
One of them is in St. Vincent's, and one of them, he's in ICU. So at the moment, my brother-in-law, he's fine. He got a collarbone. Fractures.
The driver, who has an international license, suffered the worst injuries and remains in an induced coma. He's serious but stable after undergoing surgery and could face criminal charges. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.